Did it only have 6 bosses?
There was more.
Kirby, I'm gonna... Okay. Gunsman, Cutman, Elikman, and... Is that the order?
Okay, I did a new. Looks like, huh?
The Gunsman is weak against Bomberman. Gunman is weak against Gunman. Elikman is weak against Gunman. Iceman is weak against Elikman. And Fireman is weak against Iceman.
I'm glad.
Have we won about the end?
Hi, folks.
Okay, so the R2 button is rewind. Now I want it again. I'm gonna die. Which hole? Fuck. Which hole are we going in? 1, 2, or 3? Which hole? 2? Good choice. Angle a little bit so I can get it here. Ah, damn it! Got it. life. I got suppressed fire, baby. Boss fight! Here's why I'm going back and forth, just to increase the health. Of course I take the hit! Just a little way then. First try. Oh, I forgot to... never mind. I will just grab it. Okay, so Cutman was next. And there is a magnet beam? Welcome back, Wingman. Thank you. Crazy enemies. Yeah, they are crazy. They're crazy and they know what- ah, I did it again! Dr. Wily! There we go. Ow. Oh, this one. Yeah, those guys can be destroyed, but they are hard. I love the rewind button. Oops. Yep. Lack a major listen. If I'm jumping here, that's almost death. Dead thus! I have a smidge of lag left. This guy's been part of work. Gotta know how Guzman's power will work. Just picking up blocks? It does. That easy. The more you know. So where is that magnet beam we were talking about? I just dodged it. Thank you. Not sure I'm going the right way. Wait, it's one of... Which block is it, buddy? Oh, literally see it. I get it. Now rewind all the way back. Back upwards. Just keeping R1 now, but sticked. Now we were everything in reverse. There we go. Bringing me partly back up. Hopefully bring me a buck upwards. Okay, this is as far as I can. At least it's not that big far up again. No problems. Remember there were blocks appearing on this side? Why is seeing he went to the left? Sure, just spawning right in my face! Being too hasty on certain things. There it is. Got it! I spotted it again! Look, ta-da! Got it again! Yay! I have to go back down again. At the piglet. There's again! I love the rewind button. I'm gonna stand here for a minute. It'll work out. It'll work out. Da-da-da-da. More of these electric- AH! Hello, remix. You said he's weak against Magnetine, but it's not working. Oh, he's weak again. I misunderstood it. Okay! I won't complain! I won't complain! I won't complain, that worked! Somehow! I don't know what happened! Like, thinking back, like, clock! Ow! Okay, who was the next one again? Elig Man. Iceman. It was pretty funny, like, Glock, dead. Come on. Thank you. Why are you making a gold map again, buddy?
Oh, hello.
You made it already enough. If you want to make a gold map, try to make it with your friends. We can join. Oh crap! I don't know how I did that actually. Crap! Yep, but you can make gold map so we can play it. Oh no, not this shit again! Saw the wrong person. Sorry, my bad. Go for your friends. That has like 18 holes. Got it.
Whee!
Yep, you can make custom maps now. On the same goal map and didn't have friends to work with, to be honest, and I tried to my phone demo because the old ones. Damn. Talking about making it difficult. You motherfucker. Just missed it. Somehow. There we go. I remember that cheese. I remember that cheese. The boss about the cheese. I remember like there was a cheese for that. I remember like the instant I saw that ball, like, wait, there's a cheese. There's a cheese. Okay, so next one was Fireman. That's pretty cool, right? Look, I did that. I could just cheese him. How you know to choose two? Just pause button in. Jesus, Stacy, yeah. Sure is. Ow! Ah, they hurt me! Going for that life. Taking an extra life on the way, so yeah, I'll wonder where. Hi.
Oh, crap.
Ow! Damage boost. Ow. Oh, I need that one. Coming. That games are games on a healthy amount of spaghetti, making mistakes on it. Okay, what? Ow. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna go. I knew it! Use it again. I can't survive there long, I'm gonna die. Oh, I see. I just need more life so I can get past it. There we go, that's what I need. I'm gonna rewind there the entire part so I can get past it. Thank you. Okay, now we need Iceman. Trying to basically up. That doesn't work. How can I? Wait a minute. I got an idea. Maybe it works. It's working! I'm seeing the damage pop up. Look, it's working! She just worked again! I'm good. Doing it. It's actually nice. Oh, one more boss. That cheese was good!
Thank you.
There we go. I want to kind of know all details, but not all of them. Limited love. Things. Oh, time for Wily. I just don't know what his weakness is. Oh, I hope Luke comes back quick. Come on, this is being ridiculous. I kept hitting the right moment, but every time I'm hitting one part. There we go, we got it. Come on, this is a little tedious. Bullseye. Okay, I'm about to die. Oh, more of these things. Planet. Maybe it works. That was actually smart of me. Oh, this is perfect. This is actually perfect. This is one of the boss I learned. There's like, to get gold for that particular challenge, you need to do it like pause buffering. I think I went a little bit off. I think I have to tap it super quick. I'm gonna try to do the sound off. It didn't work as well. So let me use the gun. There we go. Didn't take that long. Did it. Okay. Oh, there was a trap there. God, man, what was he against? Weak against Godman. Great. One time I don't have him. Slugman was weak against Gunman. This time he didn't have stood a chance! There is he again. Nice. Oh, he's making a clone of me. Got it. Wait, did he? It actually works. Film. bit longer. Oh, we worked that.
Last fight. Before we execute the one is.
Bam! Indeed, yo, bam.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, so you're back home? Oh, that was just nice. Why are you back home at the moment, buddy? Are you not supposed to be working? Ow. Okay, that's kinda cool. So this boss fight was where we can get super armed. The only way I can do this is actually doing really different. Yeah, I need to rewind a lot back. I need to go back to square one where he was just hardly not getting damage from this. This is where I can do it. He got me off guard. Where did I go? I can get him out of reach. Welcome back, Luke. Okay, probably better die. Having more health and things are still there. Oh, I don't want to get in! I have to. Whop! Right in his face! Even the pose is looking sweet. Okay, wee man, take a little nappy. Do you know why these weakness? I have searched up a little bit myself, but I'm not sure if I remember it. Shit again. Hello? Firestorm for the first. The bum man. Thank you, Judge. Come on. There we go, damage goes in. I'm trying to get damage boosted. Man. Oh, coming in and broken the game. No, it's not broken. We were breaking the game, basically. I'm going to probably go for a kill, like going just dying. Getting one hit. So his first form just used fire. Okay, got it. There's like if you hit the pause button. So for me it's L1. If you keep pressing that over and over quickly, a particular cycle, you will actually penetrate their invulnerability into vulnerability and keeps on rotating until like it's fully depleted. It's a very helpful trick. Right, Luke? I'm gonna finish it, I don't like it. Just watch. Look at that purple life bar. It's dropping super quick. That's still phase one. And I'm doing it again, same way. And as you see, the health bar keeps dropping, and I'm only buzz buffering. He's almost dead already. I'm the true Mega Man! Look, am I the true Mega Man or not? Yeah, he was praying, but he will get into jail. I'm going quickly to the toilet, guys. Yeah, he never learns! And my chair has its weird itch thing again. Like, partly of my chair is broken. Because, there's a wheel that's a little bit loose. Only particular one part.